Or?
Notice over the weekend, the International Society of Girl Watchers named Henry Kissinger's wife, Nancy, as most watchable woman of 1975.
Well, congratulations to her.
I don't know. They might need some glasses. Gosh, you know, I thought there were a lot of other girls that might have come in first.
Well, who would you be watching most?
Oh, I don't know.
Careful there. Your wife might be listening.
I don't have any particular ones that I'd want to throw out. O.J. Simpson was the most watchable man. I know Mal Corey's girlfriend did not make the list. He thought that she might be able to get in there.
Uh-huh.
You know, she's the kind of girl who shows up at a party with curlers on her legs.
Hello.
Hi, Ken. Bob here.
Hi.
Yeah, 7:57. It's back to school day today. You attend Davin School. Call 569-2113. And I have a Hart Church t-shirt. Compliments of Gassy Jackson, the record factory. If you go to Davin School only. 569-2113.
Bob Richards, CJME News, for your SGIO agent in Regina, Galan Insurance and Realty Services, 1915 South Railway, at 801 minus 17 degrees. 31st Annual Meeting, Saskatchewan Federation of Agriculture, the Westward Motor Inn till Thursday, Otto Lang, Edgar Cady among the guest speakers. Session start 8 to 9 at the hotel. Pseudo-liberalism, socialism, or gimmicks. CJME pays for news. When you see news happen, call 527-NEWS.
Regina weather today, cold and mostly cloudy, periods of light snow, wind northeast 15, gusting 25, causing some drifting, high temperatures steady in the mid-teens, dropping to 20 late this afternoon. Tonight, clearing, much colder, low at minus 35, and the cold weather to continue tomorrow. Yesterday, the high in Regina was minus 14, with almost 4 hours of sunshine. 1.3 centimeters of snow, that's about a half an inch, overnight low at minus 17. Swift Current, the high in the province at minus 7. Uranium City, the overnight cold at minus 40. Victoria, British Columbia, Canadian High scored at plus 11 yesterday. This morning, in Moose Jaw, minus 18. Regina overcast, very light snow. North-northeast at 17. 0 Fahrenheit, minus 18 degrees Celsius at CJME.
Ladies' bond spiel getting underway. The first draw in about a half an hour.
Yeah, there's going to be a lot of women around in town, eh?
I expect to see quite a few big ends today.
The first draw this morning at 8:30 and then the supplementary draw at 11 o'clock.
Eh? Banquet tomorrow night, 3 and on cocktails at 6:30 and supper at 7:30. Maryland, the Highlands, the defending champion, full 128 rinks in it. Should be an interesting week. Tony Keeler of Saskatoon beating H.A. Indianapolis, Cleveland, Winnipeg, and Ottawa. CJME, all the sports.
SGIO is a household word with Saskatchewan way of life.
For all your insurance needs in Regina, John Gallon Insurance and Realty Services, 1915 South Railway.
Imperial.
Good morning, Regina. 8:06. It's a little all right this morning, but it's going to get a little worse over the course of the day. Very cold weather coming our way for the next several days. Minus 18 degrees. We're kind of stuck here on the love theme, I guess, eh? That's love theme from Love Unlimited. The orchestra conducted by Barry White on the Hart Kirsch. I just had a very strange thought this morning. If Kate Smith married Barry White, there'd be salt and pepper shakers for the Jolly Green Giant. Okay, we'll get rid of that one. 10 minutes after 8 o'clock, congratulations this morning. I think that was kind of Taylor Hall of Davin School, grade 6 at Davin. He wins a Hart Kirsch t-shirt.
The following is an important announcement.
Paloma Blanca, white bird, fly away. That's George Baker's selection, HKGMS, at 8:15, minus 19 degrees. Getting colder.
Yes, it is, and the snow has not changed too much. Just that little bit of it coming down. Found some of those graders. They're on 2nd Avenue North.
Mm-hmm.
And taking all the snow off there, dumping it on the sidewalks.
And burying cars as they go.
Oh, yes. So most of the people seem to have their cars off of that particular section, but I know you drive along and you see some people whose car is just a little snowbank very neatly piled around it, and I wonder how they get out.
Well, on Sunday, Mrs. Eugene Kahn of Ursa, Illinois, gave birth to quadruplets. That's 4 kids. And how'd you like to have your wife pregnant and goes to hospital? You expect, you know, to have 1 or maybe 2 at the most.
Right.
And all of a sudden, there's 4.
And it wasn't even Labor Day.
And you got to think of, you know, 4 different names. Well, anyways, all doing well.
This is the morning of our lives.
CJME. Makes you smile. 8:17, minus 19 degrees.
Coming up with Dan Hill talking about Kennedy.
Gosh, he's finding a lot of strange things about old John F. there. I wonder if he's smiling all the time. Minus 19 degrees Celsius, 2 below Fahrenheit. It's a chill, chilly morning in Regina. Drive carefully.
A wedding is a large undertaking, Hamilton.
CJME broadcasts news at 20 minutes before or 20 minutes after an hour because we think it's best for today's lifestyle. Most scheduled activity of people begins either at the top of the hour or bottom, therefore missing the traditional radio newscast. Vital news information at the top and bottom of the hour is very traditional, but less convenient for people. Therefore, CJME 2020 News, there when you can be. It's a change of tradition, but we think best for our lifestyle. CJME 2020 News, all you need to know when you're ready. From the people at CJME, the Big 1300.
CJME.